In this episode, we're building a tubing bender. Out of tubing. I figure if you're going to be buying or you're interested in a tubing bender, you're probably going to be bending tubing. So what better thing to make the tubing bender out of than the tubing? Gives you a good opportunity to practice cutting the tubing, notching the tubing, welding the tubing before you go ahead and build your roll bar or whatever you're going to do with your tubing. So that's what we did here. And as I like to say, always try and make things cheaper, faster, better. And some say, you know, pick two. But in this case, we got all three. This bender was cheaper than buying one. It's less than $400. It's better. It's stronger with the tubing in it. And it's got the pillow block bearings, making it less stress on the components. And it's got the air over hydraulic jack, which makes it faster. So cheaper, better, faster. It's a win-win-win on this one. So I hope you enjoy it. This episode is brought to you by the color yellow and the number 90. This tubing bender will only bend to 90 degrees, but for all roll bars, that's pretty much all you need. So hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching. All welded together. All the welds are done. Let's see if it works. And there it is. First step is to measure. The first step is to get this piece to swivel. So we bought the dies. So we're gonna build everything else. We bought these dies from I don't know where. I got them a while ago. So the first step is to get this thing to swing. So measure this. Looks like about 8 inches. So I've got some 1-inch tube here. So marked at 8 inches, gonna cut it off. Next step. Doesn't need to spin. Got the bearings on. Tighten up the Allen screws. Keep moving. Okay.
set up the roller, the pivot roller. So got to cut another 8-inch tubing. All right, got that on there. Took a little grinding. Now I got to put it in the bearings. So now they're positioned. So now we get to measure the base, how long we're going to. We have 1.5 inches on that side. So 15 inches. 1.5. 15.5. We'll go 16 inches. Now we're going to put in the cross pieces. Mark those. And we got our base. So this is the critical dimension. Thank you. Pretty much got it all done. It's all welded together. All the welds are done. Let's see if it works. Got the tubing bender all painted. I'm putting it back together.